To make a braid, you will have to draw them in small parts. You can look up references for the type of braid you want and draw them as best you can. You can save the braid as a preset and then import it when you want to use them. Just be careful as the preset saves all hair and imports them and can erase all other work done, so import first before starting anything else. To make glasses, duplicate the material. In the texture tab, turn off visibility for the hair texture and on the layer above the default image, paint in the color you want the glasses frame to be. Turn the symmetry tool on. Turn off all the highlight settings before you start drawing the frame. Clothing items have different settings depending on what you select. In the Texture tab, you can erase parts by selecting the default layer and using the Eraser tool. If you wish to work on the texture in another program, you can right-click on the layer and export the image. Working in the other program, make sure that your canvas matches the texture shape. If the image is square, then so should the canvas be. If it is rectangle, then so should the canvas be. We'll be right back. To turn pants into shorts, you can erase the default image to match the length you want.